I am proud to represent House District 72 in the Indiana General Assembly. Thank you for giving me the honor and privilege of serving as your voice in Indianapolis. I am asking for your vote on November 6th so that I may continue to be a strong, independent representative of our community and a leader on difficult issues. To keep Indiana moving forward, Democrats and Republicans must work together. In addition to experience, I have a proven record of bipartisanship, and I will continue to work to bring people together, to solve problems, and pursue opportunities.